Hi, this is Alex from Fire Splash Entertainment, and I want to welcome you to this small tutorial about Fantasy Fight Live. This is how to set up Fantasy Fight Live for your stream on Twitch. You can see our website here. The download is located down here. At the moment, the game is still in beta phase, so the download is not yet available. After the beta phase, this will be the link to the download. After you downloaded the game, just start fantasyfightlive.exe. You will be presented with this screen. Click the Login with Twitch button. You will probably receive a question from Twitch if you want to link your account with our game. Just read all the text and hit yes. Then you will be presented with this window and you can close it now. As you see, I'm now on the settings screen of the game. Here I can set up many pieces of the game, like available hero picks. You can limit the count of heroes every player can pick from. And you can set up many other settings about the game. When you're ready, hit start the game. After a few seconds, you will be presented with a blue screen. This is correct. You will not see anything unless somebody is fighting. Now we are in OBS. In OBS, you simply add a new source, and it must be a game capture source. Create a new one, call it whatever you like. I will call it Spielaufnahme FFL, which means Game Capture FFL. In mode, you have to select specific window. As the window, you will select fantasyfightlive.exe. If you happen to not see that blue screen here, cancel that dialog, open the game, and minimize it again. And head back to the OBS, open the dialog again, and try it again. Sometimes OBS doesn't recognize the window in the first moment. Now it's very important for this window that you select Allow Transparency. As you can see, now the window is transparent. Click OK, and resize the window that it fits your whole screen, or whatever area you like it to be. The heroes will later pop up over here. This will be the main area where the fights will happen. That's all you have to know. Now you can head over to Twitch. As a Twitch streamer, you probably already know this screen. This is the extensions configuration area. You can search for our Fire Splash Canvas extension. I can now see many versions of it, that's because I'm the developer. You will only see the currently released version. It's at the moment this one here. Then you can hit install. I will show it with another version now that you can see what I'm clicking. You click install, configure, and then you can close that small window here. And you need to head over here to install extensions, click on activate, and set it as overlay 1. When you head over to your stream now, you will notice that the overlay extension has already loaded because you are running the game. When you hover with your mouse over the stream, you will see the controls. Just play around with it a bit, but always remember you need two players to be able to fight. So thanks for watching and have fun using our extension. If you got any questions or any comments, feel free to contact us at support@firesplash.de.